you're a filmmaker who loves the hands-on approach. But what if you didn't have to DIY everything?